Well, that's not the best jack-o'-lantern in the world, but it'll do for a Tennessee-style jack-o'-lantern. Have a great Halloween, guys. See ya.